Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Hunter Jellybean Outdoors. We are back at the cabin today. Move some wood out of here that we tore out last time. We're going to go through and spray foam all the gaps, try to seal this place up. We got some wood that we brought up, the rare find these days. We brought up a new refrigerator and a new gas stove. We're going to get rid of the old one eventually. We got to mow it, weed whack, and just clean it up a little bit. And then we're going to spray some mold fogger stuff to get that better. Smell already is way better in here after taking that insulation out and putting down like a vinegar solution on the floor. Let's move on to the next. Get to moving the wood in the back of my truck. We brought up two vehicles today so we can bring out the lawnmower and everything else, but here we go, we're going to the wood. We just finished putting the wood in the truck. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do some weed whacking. When we're done with that, we're gonna head into sealing the place up and that spray foam. Well, we just got most of the holes filled with the expanding foam spray. Now we're gonna head to the floor and replace some of the boards. As I'll show you here shortly, there's some holes in the floor and we got some wood where my mom works. They have some scrap wood that we can use and we're gonna put that on the floor and try to get that sealed up too. And I got foam all over me. And here's what I was talking about in the floor here. When I get this taken off, we got some more holes over there. And a few other spots, so we're gonna get to that. Well, we ran into an issue here, which is going to need some work. So where the old shower is, all this board here is rotted out. There used to be a beam underneath there. It's all completely rotted out. So the new plan is to tear this shower right out. Right now we're just going to put plywood over like they had, and we're just going to have to go underneath and redo the boards on the bottom, just a little section here. Luckily, it's only like a 5-foot area. Well, guys, we're just wrapping it up here, finishing spraying out the inside with some of that fogging stuff. We got some of the floor patched up in a few different areas. As I just showed, that floor is rotted out, so we're going to have to go through and fix it. We're thinking it's due because of the shower in there. Drained right to the ground, all that moisture over time. Slowly rotted the base floor and the support beams out. So we're going to have to come back, and I think my dad's going to make me go underneath it, redo new support beams in there, treated wood, and get that fixed up. But that might be for next year project or later this year, whatever's in the budget. Just wrapping it up, we'll be on the road home. Thank you for enjoying this episode of the cabin updates. Biggest things we got done today were trying to seal the thing up, patch the floors, spray down some more stuff, get wood and more of the garbage out, and burn some of the wood and bring the garbage to the dump. Don't know if you forget to like and subscribe down below, and see you next time.